So we're now at the gate, taking Eva Airlines, and we're at the gate in LAX, getting ready to leave for our about 19-hour trip, going from here to Taipei, then Taipei to Hong Kong. We flew here American Airlines. The plane was nice, it was clean. Can't have anything negative to say. Flown American numerous times and can't have anything negative really to say about them at all. So it was a good flight. And as we get on our Eva Airlines, we'll let you know how that goes. Thanks, talk to you later. So we just boarded our airplane and they put us in the emergency row, which gives us tons and tons of leg room. As you can see, we have all kinds of room here, which is great. But we lack our individual TV screens to pick our individual movies. So I don't know what to do about that. And we have in-arm trays for our food and stuff. So anyways, we'll see how it goes. Made it to Taipei. Oh, we're tired. We've been up for 20 some hours now. We got maybe half an hour, 45 minutes worth of sleep on the plane. But Taipei Airport, very nice, very clean, very modern. Cool, as you can see, it's nice place. So, but we made it, at least for now. Hour and a half, we head off towards Hong Kong, where we stay the night and catch our cruise ship. Here's a fun little scene at the airport. So if you're out at the gates and you're waiting and you get bored, you can pretend you're hanging out at the beach. Or in a tropical park or mountains. Fun. Well, made it to Hong Kong. We've been traveling for over 24 hours and had no sleep. For some reason, we just couldn't sleep at all. And now we're standing in the immigration line and hoping this doesn't take too long.